unaware of any flaws. In a world filled with good and evil, rights and wrongs, every individual stands accountable for their own. Many times mankind categorized in clones, so some hate others based upon association, and some follow footsteps that lead to devastation. We all make our own choices, but sometimes we can't control our surroundings. They drown us, slowly choking. How can I judge a man based on appearance or without knowing what he was taught? Through the years, no excuses, but our childhood, it produces perspectives on life that leave us lost in confusion. I'm not anti-anything unless it's anti-truth, but even that can be misconstrued. I don't expect every man to see things the same way I do, and if you hate what I stand for, I still got love for you. The trouble comes when we fail to realize our history, and all the negatives associated with this industry, all the negatives associated with every nation, associated with our skin and complexion. Evil betrayal and hate passed through generations, that's why our children need proper education. Everything we are has been exposed to corruption, which makes us all guilty by association. Oppression, the oppressed never rest, no courage. Stand up for the innocent, it builds character. Hard times we're going through, perseverance bringing us closer to the truth and justice you can't find externally. Equality, all men created free. This is our hope, but most people reject it. The choice is yours if you're willing to accept it. I would never hate a man because of the color of his skin. I would never hate a man for living in sin. I hate the actions, I hate seeing people destroyed. I hate the temptations that many can't seem to avoid. I'm all about the empowerment of people, but sometimes the power gets in the wrong hands. I'd never take away your freedom, you can't take away mine. You can't look up in the sky and tell the sun not to shine. The darkness will be overtaken, and I believe that the righteous will never be forsaken. I believe that love will overcome the hatred, and a lot of what I'm saying is just observations. Life is a battlefield, to me it's spiritual. The summit's a battle for freedom and respect. Some get stuck in an imaginary war, but innocent casualties, endless tragedies, fictional enemies stopping you from breathing or seeing the light. It's just a shadow, you gotta fight your own battle. But which side are we on? Who's attacking us? Who can we trust? I'm drawn closer to God, watching the earth shatter. Let no man stand between you and the truth. Many things meant for good get misused and abused, but who's guilty? We all make mistakes, so how can we determine what's real and what's fake? I follow absolutes on an individual basis. I'm a Christian and not ashamed of that association. Oppression, the oppressed never rest, no courage. Stand up for the innocent, it builds character. Hard times we're going through, perseverance bringing us closer to the truth and justice.